Hey YouTube, want a shortcut on how to get way better at High Range? Here you go. First, know what to sound like. Second, play all ranges, not just the high range, but everything in between and the low stuff too. And be picky. Don't let the little stuff go. If you're just going through the motions, you're not improving. And the last step, do it all again every single day for the next few years. That's all I got. See you guys next time.